Crocodile skinks are a fascinating and enigmatic group of reptiles that have captured the imagination of herpetology enthusiasts and researchers alike. These small, lizard-like creatures belong to the family Skinkidae and are renowned for their striking appearance, distinctive behavior, and unique habitat preferences. In this video, we delve into the intricate details of crocodile skinks, exploring their taxonomy, physical characteristics, habitat, behavior, and conservation status. Taxonomy. The crocodile skink genus, Tribolinotus, comprises several species, with the most well-known being Tribolinotus gracilis and Tribolinotus noviginii. These species are native to the islands of New Guinea and surrounding regions, where they inhabit diverse ecosystems ranging from rainforests to swamps. The taxonomy of crocodile skinks has undergone revisions over the years, highlighting the ongoing research and discovery surrounding these intriguing reptiles. Physical characteristics. One of the most captivating features of crocodile skinks is their unique appearance, reminiscent of miniature crocodiles. These reptiles boast a set of scales that closely resemble the armored skin of their larger counterparts. With a flattened body, short legs, and a prehensile tail, crocodile skinks are well adapted for their arboreal lifestyle. Their coloration varies between species but generally includes shades of brown, gray, and orange, providing effective camouflage in their natural habitats. Notably, crocodile skinks exhibit a unique feature known as dermal armor. This involves enlarged and modified scales that provide additional protection, especially around the head and neck region. This adaptation is believed to serve as a defense mechanism against potential predators, showcasing the evolutionary ingenuity of these remarkable creatures. Habitat. Crocodile skinks predominantly inhabit the lush rainforests and tropical environments of New Guinea. They are often found near water sources such as streams and swamps, demonstrating a preference for humid conditions. These reptiles are exceptional climbers, utilizing their strong limbs and prehensile tails to navigate the dense vegetation of their habitat. Despite their terrestrial and arboreal abilities, crocodile skinks are not commonly observed in open areas, preferring the shelter of the forest floor or low-hanging branches. Behavior. Crocodile skinks are known for their secretive and nocturnal behavior, making them elusive subjects for researchers. Their primarily crepuscular and nocturnal habits are likely an adaptation to avoid predators and take advantage of the cooler temperatures during the night. When threatened, these skinks exhibit defensive behavior, relying on their camouflaged appearance and the ability to wedge themselves into narrow crevices to escape detection. While they are generally shy, some individuals may become more accustomed to human presence over time in captivity. Feeding habits. These reptiles are primarily insectivorous, feeding on a diet consisting of small invertebrates such as insects, crickets, spiders, roaches, and mealworms. And the crocodile skink uses its keen sense of smell to locate prey, and its agile movements allow it to capture and consume food with precision. Reproduction. The reproductive biology of crocodile skinks adds another layer of intrigue to their mystique. These reptiles are ovoviviparous, meaning that the eggs develop within the female's body, and she gives birth to live offspring. The gestation period is relatively long compared to other reptiles, and a female can give birth to a small number of well-developed young. The intricate details of their reproductive behavior and the factors influencing successful breeding in captivity remain subjects of ongoing research. Conservation status. Despite their captivating nature, crocodile skinks face various threats that warrant attention from conservationists. Habitat loss due to deforestation, illegal pet trade, and climate change are significant challenges affecting these reptiles. The demand for exotic pets in the global market has led to overcollection from the wild, further jeopardizing their populations. Conservation efforts are crucial to ensuring the survival of crocodile skinks and other wildlife facing similar threats. Establishing protected areas, regulating the exotic pet trade, and promoting sustainable forestry practices are essential steps to safeguarding the delicate balance of their ecosystems. Overall, crocodile skinks are captivating creatures that offer a glimpse into the intricacies of the natural world. Their unique appearance, behavior, and reproductive strategies make them a subject of fascination for herpetologists and reptile enthusiasts. As ongoing research continues to uncover more about their biology and ecology, it is imperative to prioritize conservation efforts to safeguard these remarkable reptiles and the ecosystems they call home. Thank you for watching. We hope you know a lot about crocodile skinks.